Hello everyone, this is LC98 bringing you just a quick video. So I've been exploring after getting a horse or taming another horse, doing the video yesterday I think it was. Yeah, I went out exploring and looky there is a Pegasus. I'm going to tame that sucker and thought you would like to watch. So I think it may be kind of interesting watching me kicked off the back of a horse. Come here, horsey. Come here. Come on. Aw, crap. Aw, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Aw, crap. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. This really sucks. I just ate a piece of bread. Must still see if I can tame it. If I don't get this, I'm gonna be so mad, man. Oh crap. Only gave it 3. I'm gonna try it though. I'm probably gonna get kicked off.
Ooh.
Ow. I'm not gonna get it, but. There's a chance that I can push it all the way back home, get some bread. But I doubt that would happen. Come on, you crazy horse. I'm gonna get you. Ugh. That's the one part I hate, that you have to, that you can't stack food. I mean, you can in 1.8, and it's technically out now, but. But, I don't think no creatures. Yeah. Oh man, I'm so mad now. Well, I've failed you guys. Haven't gotten a Pegasus. And I know what I have to do. I can't push this thing all the way back. Well, it's going this way. Come on, this way, horsey. Alright, screw this. You shall carry on your legacy, Pegasus, or whatever. It's kind of Braveheart kind of like that. Die! Where'd it Sorry, horse. It's what's best for you. Okay, hello everyone. So, I've noticed horses sometimes have little baby ones like this one. And I think they make like like higher neighing sounds or something. And then I believe if you feed them wheat and bread and stuff, they grow. Once they're big enough, I don't think actually tame them. You can just put a saddle on them and then break them. And that's one of the regular horse colts. Hold on. And this is a black horse colt. They're really cute. I mean, it's kind of weird, but they're, I don't know. So I was just on my way back home for some more bread and ran into them. And also, I had killed some fish, as you can see. Yeah, I killed some fish. Stupid microphone mic. And I got these fish eggs. I honestly don't know exactly what to do with them. I think you like right click them into a pool of water and they hatch, but I'll show that in a bit, I guess. Okay, I think I'm going to make the fish tank now. Don't know how, but I'll try. I'm gonna do it like this. Just make it kind of a corner here in my soon to be den area. Use some sand. There's one. Yay. Go over here and cook it. Yeah, so one good thing I guess that I got out of all that exploring, trying to find a Pegasus, that I found like multiple stacks of clay that I just thought that was kind of cool. Always a silver lining, I guess, or something like that. Okay, I think that should. Come on. Yeah, it sucks building on chests. Don't want to move it, but oh well. Wait, what's that? Oh no, flippin' way. It's another Pegasus. How much bread do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4. I wanna make a couple more. Flippin' way. I did not think. Oh my gosh. I could really use another saddle right now. I'm not gonna make it. Crap. Man, I'm really not doing good today. Cows, cows, cows want to kill you. Get your skin, make interesting things out of it. Three times the charm, I guess? Maybe? Maybe not? Probably already gone by now, probably despawned. Nope. That's a deer. Never mind. Yep, must have despawned. Such is Minecraft. Not such is life, such is Minecraft. Ha 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 ha. Alright. I'm gonna go kill cows now so that doesn't happen a third time. Okay, there are the eggs. Oh wait, crap, wrong eggs. Kinda weird because they look like snowballs more than anything. Okay, I'm going to throw them down here now. Alright, so think we have fish. Not quite sure if we have fish. Oh, okay. So they glitched out or something. Whoa. Oh, okay. There it is. You can see it right there. Another one, which is somewhere. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Yeah. Well. Okay, it's underwater now. Okay. Alright, I'm out of here before they give them back to me. Got two little fish eggs chilling in my aquarium. Gosh dang it. Okay. All right, I'm just gonna walk away now. Whoa, what was that? I'm gonna go over there and camp. Ugh, dang it. Whoa, there's four in here. Whoa, what? Okay, that's a bit odd. Maybe that'll do that every time. It'll just keep multiplying. Okay, off to horse watch. Oh boy. Very fun. Brought some extra bread with me this time. Finally. Fog change right there. See some horses. They don't look They're just regular horses. Ooh, and a little baby one. Or as Simon and Lewis of the August cast would call it, a babby. Oh, it's a babby horsey, or whatever. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think this calls for a rage quit. I just lost all my crap. I think this calls for a rage quit. No. Wonder what I had. I had a pick. A bunch of bread. A bunch of wheat. My goodness, I didn't have my diamonds or anything. Had a saddle, had bread, had wheat, had a pick. Jeez, look at all these eggs. Okay, I think that's enough horsing around for today. Ha ha ha, get it? Ugh. How bad can this get? I think I may just stop it here so bad things will stop happening. Got enough sugarcane. Have zero wheat. Okay, that's very helpful for horse taming. Well, that's helpful for horse taming. Whoa, what's this? It's eggpocalypse. I wonder if I'll actually all go and do something. Look at this, 11 eggs, and I started out with 2. I'm just gonna like spit. Maybe they have to be in deeper water. Oh well. Eh. Well, that doesn't work. Guess I will be making it a 2-deep aquarium. Maybe I just have to like put the eggs in like a little hole or something, like a one deep hole. Oh, this is just getting annoying now. Think about rage quitting right now. Looks like I can. Got enough eggs for you? Maybe you can, like, make caviar out of these or something interesting. I have no idea how to do these now, so. Yeah. I made a fair recovery, I guess you could say. Got sufficient tools, bread, saddle. So, I guess it's all good. I went around and killed stuff out of rage. Nah, I didn't really do, like, murder everything in my path, but you know. It's like, hey, you're annoying, I'll kill you. Just kinda. Whatever. Okay, do I have any dirt? No, I don't. I'm gonna go patch up that flippin' lava hole. See if there's anything left over there. I seriously doubt it, though. So, I'm wondering if I should do more kind of let's play kind of stuff like this. Because it's kind of fun, actually, just like rambling to myself. Ooh, see some stuff over there. I'm also going to check and see if I actually lost all that clay. Nothing in there. This isn't looking very promising. Oh, 33. Okay, I feel a good bit better. Yeah, I got enough to make one more. Yay! 8 bricks. So I think I'm gonna look up how to do the fish eggs. See what to do with them. I've seen somebody try to do something kind of like I did, like put them in water, but it didn't go over too well for them, I don't guess. They just keep popping back out like mine did. Little bitty one, ain't it cute? Okay. I'm gonna be like flipping careful over here now. Here it is. I'm shifting right now so that either this rabbit or this horse do not lava. I think this world's trying to kill me. And I'm not, and I'm playing peaceful. That's kind of sad when you think the world's trying to kill you and you're playing peaceful. Ugh, man. Do I suck at this or what? Okay, so I think I'm just gonna make a quick shout out to let's see here. I'm gonna make a shout out to Pseudo Rossi. He just posted up on his Twitter that his wife is expecting a baby now, so. That's good, so congrats to y'all again. And 1.8 out today. But thank you, Mojang. That's kind of a given as I'm playing your game here. You know? The cash cow game. With 3 million people who already bought it and all, you know? Oh no way. That is a Pegasus. I'll recover, I'll hop down. Ouch. That is a Pegasus, and now it's raining. Floating around right there. Yes! Or something. Yes, it's a Pegasus. Let's see what it was. I'm gonna win this time. I'm going to win. Winning time. You're getting on land. Okay, just go. Get out of the freaking water. No, okay, just go. Just go. This way. That horse. This way. Come on. So, yeah. Come on, this way. Yes, let's go. Two. Five. Yes. Woo! Yes. I'm gonna call him winning. Or something stupid like that. Like something Charlie Sheen would say. I'm gonna call him Winnie. Yeah, that works. There. I have a Pegasus. Is that not winning or what? Okay. That was a kind of cool. All right, well, thanks for watching, everybody, and hope you enjoyed it this time.